Hey, what do you think you're doing?
Nothing.
You can't take off your glasses.
Why? I look like a celebrity in hiding.
I'm not allowed to tell you until the day you turn 18.
I'm 17. Isn't that old enough?
No, it's not. And don't try it again. I have to go. Don't you dare take those off at school.
Fine. I won't.
Bailey, no glasses inside the school.
I told you I can't take them off. I'm not allowed.
So why aren't you allowed to take off your glasses?
I don't know.
So then why don't you take them off?
My mom said not to.
Aw, so you just listen to everything your mom tells you? Aren't you old?
No, I could if I wanted to.
Then do it. Don't be scared.
Nothing happened.
What's happening to me? Holy shit, you just turned her into a statue.
So that's why I can't take them off.
You need to do something to make her normal.
I don't know what to do.
Let me check your balance. Whoa, it looks like your balance is very high. You can stay in the school.
Thanks, sir.
Amanda, it's your turn. The total of your balance is under £1,000. You'll be removed from the school tomorrow.
What? That's not fair. I have a lot of money. I promise.
Based on our examination, we'll be kicking 5 people out of the school as their balance is under £1,000. We'll call their parents to let them know.
I can't believe you lied about your balance, Amanda. I was only friends with you because you were rich.
I didn't lie. I promise. My parents are rich.
Yeah, right. Anyway, you'll be out of the school tomorrow, so I'll never have to see your lying face again.
Please help my child so that she doesn't get kicked out of here. I'll pay you back. I promise. Yes, Amara, please help me, please.
Excuse me, miss. I'd like to pay for Amanda's school fees.
Whoa, are you serious, Amara? You're so nice.
Yeah, she's a lifesaver. Thank you very much. Anytime. I also want to pay for the remaining 4 students. Please don't kick them out.
You're so nice. Okay, I'll call the parents now to let them know that they can stay in the school. Hey, Amara, thank you so much for helping me out.
That's okay, but please promise me never to judge anyone based on how much money they have, because at the end of the day, money doesn't mean anything.
Okay, I promise, and I'm sorry.
Don't worry about it. How do we prove it?
Hey, I have this makeup removing tissue for you. Anyone who doesn't have a sign after trying to remove the mark off the face is a fake.
Okay, I'll remove it now. See? It's still there.
Mine's still there too. This is weird. We'll prove it again later.
Yeah, and everyone's gonna know that my mark is real.
Alright, we'll see when we prove it. I still don't believe you. You colored it in with a permanent marker, right?
What the hell? There's no such thing as permanent markers.
Just watch out. How is it possible that her mark didn't disappear?
Here, I have cotton and water. This will remove everything, even permanent markers.
Okay. See? My color's still there.
So is mine.
What? I swear, I don't understand anymore. How can her sign not disappear?
I told you I'm the original red mark. Okay, we're gonna have to find another way to prove it. Amara pretends to be queen when everyone knows that her sister deserves it more.
Yes, I agree. She's not suitable for the role.
Are you Amara?
Yeah, why do you care?
I just want to say something. Do you know why your sister's mark won't disappear?
Why?
The mark she has is no ordinary mark.
Huh?
Two times four is?
Eight.
Two times six is?
12.
Two times nine is?
18.
Excellent. You've been practicing. Pretty soon you'll be able to do any multiplication, whether it's 2 times 7.
14.
Very good. Or 13
times
379.
4,927.
I beg your pardon?
I think that's the answer. 13 times 379. 4,927.
It is.
Ready to see your soulmate letter? 1, 2.
What?
Cover it up.
Does the letter F stand for something that I don't know?
Never mind about your letter. We'll just cover it so no one can see it. It's fine.
But Mom...
Don't argue with me on this one. Here, wear this glove for the ball tonight.
But if I wear this glove, how is my soulmate ever supposed to find me?
He won't.
But that's not fair. Why won't you just tell me what's wrong with this letter?
Enough questions and complaining. I'm the queen and what I say goes. Now, if I see you take that glove off one time tonight, you will regret it. Care to dance, princess?
I don't really feel like dancing.
Oh, come on, princess. It's a beautiful night. All you gotta do is take my hand.
Ow! My glove's on fire.
Whoa, hang on. I got
it. No, wait.
That was weird. Are you okay?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Hey, is that your soulmate letter? Because I think I...
No, please don't look at that.
But princess, I...
Aspen, where is your glove? Aspen, you're supposed to be wearing your glove.
It
was my fault. Did you burn her glove?
It was an accident.
You are to never see this boy again. Guards, take her to her room.
Yes, your majesty. Here, I got you a new one.
What is with all the secrets? What is wrong with this letter, and why couldn't I talk to that guy?
Cover that mark, I don't want to look at it.
There are some secrets that are meant to be kept. You obviously don't understand that.
Oh, and you're grounded for not listening to me.
She's still treating me like I'm 5 years old. This whole thing about my letter is ridiculous. Did I do that? I think I did, but how do I make it stop?
Do I have powers?
I brought you food, princess. And I brought the soulmate handbook. Don't let the queen see you reading it.
I won't. Thank you.
F stands for fire, which is the power the male soulmate will possess.
My glove's on fire.
Wait, so he has fire powers and I have ice?
Aspen.
You've been locked in your room for a while. I just wanted to check on you. Your hand is freezing.
Really? I didn't even notice.
Mm-hmm.
Well, has anything strange happened to you today?
No.
But actually, Mom, I'm pretty tired, so I'm gonna...
Yes, by all means, get your rest.
Keep a close eye on her, please. Yes, Your Majesty. Mom?
Princess. Shh, hey, it's okay. You know me. I'm the guy from the ball.
How did you get onto my balcony?
This is gonna sound crazy, but I used my fire powers to fly up here, and I think you and I are...
Soulmates, I know. I read the soulmate handbook, and this F apparently stands for fire, which are your powers, but the only problem is, I think I have ice powers.
Whoa, you're kidding. Well, you know what they say. Opposites attract.
I say we kiss and see what happens.
Wait.
I spy with my little eye something beginning with C.
Crown?
No.
Chocolate?
No.
Chicken?
Yay, you got it.
Dad, what happens when the I spy timer runs out?
You're too young to understand, but stop playing that game.
Okay. Max, I spy with my little eye something beginning with H.
Easy. Hat.
You got it. First time. Mr. Smith, when we play I Spy, what happens when the timer runs out?
Don't mention or play that game ever again. It's banned.
But why?
You're too young to understand. Mr. Smith, I spy with my little eye something beginning with L.
What are you doing, Chad?
Laptop?
No.
Lipstick?
No. The timer's about to run out.
The timer's run out.
Mr. Smith, he's dead.
The answer was a loser, by the way.
So if you don't guess the I spy in time, you die?
That's how Mr. Smith died. Your next loser.
No, Chad.
I spy with my little eye something beginning with L.
Seriously, Chad? This one's easy. It's loser.
You said it.
Bore off, Chad. Guys, this game is serious. We can't be playing it in the class.
I spy with my little eye.
I need to get out of here.
Why are you home so early, son?
Dad, why didn't you tell me the truth about I spy?
Because you're too young to understand.
No, I'm not. I'm old enough to understand you die if the timer runs out. Mr. Smith ran out of time earlier and now the entire class is playing I spy.
The school will get wiped out playing that game. I spy with my little eye.
No.
Something beginning with R.
Brother, stop this game.
I said something beginning with R.
Fifty words for the day? That will be easy to spend.
Warren, what's the answer to question 4?
The answer is A plus B equals C minus oxygen equals the periodic table to the power of pH 62 minus Shakespeare and Romeo.
Great work, Warren. Loser, give me all your lunch money.
Bore off, Chad. Go and get your own lunch money.
Warren, you down for joining us on the quiz team?
I won't have enough words.
Really? How many have you got? Okay, class, the amount of words you have will change every day. You must use them all or you disappear.
Pass my pen, please. Thanks.
What's wrong, Hot Stuff? You ran out of words? Good night, son. See you tomorrow when you have more words. Bing!
What?